to the climb is Dan McQuaid's Rainbow Country 512D, which straightens out the line by skipping the terraces leading up and over the rainbow ledge in favor of some steep, hard face and crack pitches that link almost directly into the red dihedral. One should also note that Rainbow Country includes a variation to the left of the original route's first two pitches that avoids the 12B second pitch in favor of some high quality 511D climbing, though the best way to climb it is via the harder direct path. So, I think Rainbow Country just goes straight.
To the left of the original.
To the right.
Oh, to the right. So, oh yeah, I see it.
The right gets up on some ledges, and then like kind of does like some scrambly kind of climbing. Rainbow Country stays right and does like a 12D.
Well, there you have it, folks. Riley the guide. CPAC in the building.
Yes, sir. Some actual alpine climbing.
Cross over the bridge. I wanna drink and Just to be oblivious, white lips. Such happiness is this, embraced in the arms of unconsciousness. I thought it would be easier. I thought it would be.